Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. One of the quintessential bits of knowledge to have when getting started with MySQL is how to list all available databases. In this tutorial, we're going to cover just that. Before we get started, I should note, I'm working as the root user on a Liquid Web CentOS 7 self-managed server. Further, these instructions assume you have a working MySQL installation on your server. Last, all of the commands used in this tutorial will be included in the video description. To get started, we need to first log into MySQL, mysql-u root-p. After entering the password for your MySQL user, you should now be connected to your local MySQL server. In order to list or show all of the databases available for us to work with, we need to run the command show databases, semicolon. Your output may differ from mine, but that's nothing to worry about. You're presently looking at all available MySQL databases on your local MySQL server. That's it. You now know how to show or list all MySQL databases via the Linux command line. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.